Setting up a spooky movie night for my hamster. First, I started by adding some Halloween decorations and a couch for him to sit at, and his little skeleton friend. I then added the popcorn and something for him to watch the movie on. We are watching Hocus Pocus 2. It's starting. Is it even a movie night if you don't eat all of the popcorn before the movie even starts? The scariest part of the night was definitely catching him licking the skeleton's toes.